That was Eamon, and then Frankie with Don't Want You Back, and then Fuck You Right Back, and she obviously made him do it, because it was her rebuttal to his song, I guess. And Jamie, you're going to need tissues now, because I do have to say a massive, massive, massive congratulations to TJS FM for getting iHeart. Means that they've now got a station plan for the next 10 years, till 2023. So I just want to say a massive, massive well done there, Jamie. And I know you like this song. I think it's one of the main TJS songs as well. It's Union J and Carry You, live on Storm.
Don't ever say you're lonely. Just lay your problems on me, and I'll be waiting here for you. The stars can be so blinding when you get tired of fighting. You know the one you can look to. When the vision you have gets blurry, you don't have to worry. I'll be your eyes. That's the least I can do, cause when I fell, you pull me through. So you know that I'll carry you. Right, I don't mind walking in your shoes. We'll take each step together till you come back to center. You know that I know the real you. And when the vision your head gets blurry, you don't have to worry. I'll be your eyes. That's the least I can do, cause when I fell, you pull me through. So you know that I'll carry you.
There's a bit of Union J there with Carry You, going out to Jamie and the guys at TJS FM for, yeah, your success on getting iHeart there. And like I was saying, it gives you a free plan for the next 10 years. So I'm sure we're pretty pleased about not having to pay that now, Jamie. And I know I would be, to be fair. But just also want to welcome in DJ Val Elvis, who is going to be a new presenter on Storm as of this Thursday, doing some Elvis songs for you guys on Thursday evenings. And also I want to welcome in, of course, Mr. Matty Brown from Funky Pit Productions, who have again done us a brilliant, brilliant jingle, which I'll play fairly shortly, guys, as well. So here is the next track, though. It's Ryan O'Shaughnessy. Hopefully I said his name right. I think he was on X Factor. And this song, it was about a girl. I was watching the video of it on YouTube yesterday, and it popped up, and it was basically like, I love this song. And, yeah, guys, I think, you know, I think if you hear it, if you haven't heard it already, you'll love it too. Here is No Name.
Mm-hmm. Every now and then I see a part of you I've never seen. Birds can swim and fish can fly, the road is long, no wonder why. One of these days you'll realize what you mean to me. Oh, every now and then I see a part of you I've never seen. Every now and then I try to tell you just how I feel. Heavens talk, the rain begins, the sky turns black, nobody wins. Well, I try to talk, but I can't. My soul has turned to steel. This happens every now and then when I try to tell you just how I feel. So if you ever love somebody, you gotta keep them close. When you lose grip of their body, you'll be falling. 'Cause I'm falling deeper in love, deeper in love, in love, deeper in love, deeper in love, in love, in love.
That was the song called No Name There by an artist who was on X Factor. I didn't even say his name in the intro, but you guys obviously didn't catch it. His name is Rowan O'Shaughnessy, and he wrote that song about a girl who he's liked for a while, and I think Louis basically said, Louis or Simon basically said that if that didn't work, then nothing would. I think you might remember who it is now, but I'm going to play another song now by another X Factor artist, actually, and let's play the guessing game again. It's Wonderful by a certain artist from the X Factor.
I wanna let you in. Let me introduce you to my skeletons. Here underneath my skin, we can always dive into irrelevance. Driving around the houses, find an open door, walking through my secrets. There is so much more. It could be wonderful. You in. Through the looking glass, I'll show you everything. Would it be our sin if I let you be my medicine? Driving around the houses, find an open door, walking through my secrets. There is so much more. It could be wonderful. Skeleton, it could be wonderful. Yeah, underneath my skin, I wanna let you in. You'll be my skeleton, it could be wonderful. Yeah, underneath my skin, I wanna let you in. You'll be my skeleton, it could be wonderful.
See, guys, you couldn't get the last one, and you couldn't get that one either. That was Wonderful by Janet Dovdin, who is the Irish girl who was on X Factor a couple of years back. And Louis really liked her because she was Irish. And she's gone on and released that song. That's kind of a new song now. So, there you go, guys. That's who that was. I'm going to play another one now. This is from this series. I'm going to give you a clue. And it's one of the guys that got pretty far, did quite well. That's all I'm going to say.
Spend all your time waiting for that second chance. Pray that we'll make it okay. There's always some reason to feel not good enough. But it's hard at the end of the day. I need some distraction. Oh, beautiful release. Your memory seeps from my veins. It may be empty, oh, weightless, and maybe we'll find some peace tonight. In the arms of the angel, fly away from here, from this dark. That you feel you are.